Hey everybody, welcome back to a new video. Today we are playing Flatout, one of the best racing games of the PS2 era, in my opinion. So, here we go, let's start career. Alright, so, power. I know there's one that I always like to get the most. Is that one? No. 134 horsepower, about 3,500 pounds. 24 horsepower. I think I'd be better off with that one. Or maybe that one. Oh, no. We definitely got to go with that one. Automatic. Alright, let's go race. Bronze. Alright, Bay Amateur Run. Catching up though. And yeah. And now this game has awesome physics. I love the physics in this game. Best game to have the pleasure of playing. Shortcut! Come on, we can do it, Blockhead. We can do it. We're way ahead of him, actually. Oh boy, that was close. But hey, you gain inches by hitting objects and crashing and stuff. I mean, it's an awesome feature to have. And the destruction physics of your car is great. Not to mention, you can just shoot your guy out of your front window. But I want to win this race, so. Atari would have been quite popular on the search. I was wrong. I mean, if I was playing the actual title, it would probably be a different story. But it was on PS2, so... Maybe Atari just isn't that popular, maybe. Maybe only for collectors. Just the collectors only, probably. But hey, they're fun, though. They're fun. If you've never played Atari, you should try it sometime. Got anybody that knows it. First place, baby. Yep, they haven't even crossed the finish line yet. Oh, there they go. Well, anyway. Yes, exit to main menu. Save. We got first place, $1,000 reward. Yes, I've unlocked a new race. $22 and that and. Cool. Alright, let's tune. Let's tune a little bit. Engine. Gain some more horsepower. Alright, FX gearbox. Nice. Alright. Speed, nice. Okay. All right, let's go back. All right, go race. Woodland Havoc. All right, start the race. Shiboinga. Escape the wreckage. I'm gonna try and jump this. Hey! Well, that was not what I expected to happen. Crap. Come on, really? Crap! Very heavy car. Why not? About as heavy as the other one that I could pick. Actually, the same way as the other one I could pick. Ah! Gosh darn it, really? Oh, my car is on fire. My engine's on fire. There we go. That's what's supposed to happen. Back in third place, Sarah, y'all. Second! Come on, come on, come on. Hey! Nope, nope! Don't get past me, bro. Don't hit those rocks on them. Those invisible rocks on the side. Ha! That was perfect! Come on, hurry up, accelerate! And, of course, I won. How come I stop and they don't? That's weird. Beaten by less than a second. Gnarly dudes. $1,000 reward, nice. Tune! Body? Have your car for reduced risk, added safety, and all new driving comfort. Let's do tires. Alright. Traction and control, nice. Okay. Go race again. Hey, let's do bonus stuff. Let's see what the bonus stuff is. Long jump. Alright. Throw your driver. What's the button, though? I think I know. I think it's the nitrous button. Alright. Gotta time this just right. Hey! Yeah! Oh, no. I didn't release in time. So you gotta time this thing just right. Okay, can I reset now? Thank you. Alright. Gotta time it right before I hit that yellow wall. There we go. That is more like it. All the way. Heck yeah. Nice. And bam! Okay. Never mind then. Bunch of bull crap. Any event? Okay, cool. Alright, excellent. Really? Screw you. Alright. High jump. One of my favorites. Do this. Come on. Yeah, there we go. And bam! He sticks to the fence. 95, nice, nice. 95 yards, that's nice. And bam! Ooh, even higher that time. See if we can do better this time. Bam! Oh, I don't think it's gonna be that good. No, that's terrible. I was a little too late on that one. Ah, new high score. Cool, thank you. I mean, it's kind of my only score right now. No, oh, we got $500. Nice, nice. See what other bonus things there are. Demolition dash. All right. Let's do demolition dash, I guess. All right. Demolition. Just hit a pole. So smart. Bam! Yeah. Hey, no. Hey, you can't do that. You can't, but on my world. I got someone. Oh. No. Yes. That could have been. One more hit and I'm done though. Crap, go. Go, you piece of crap car. Oh no. Hey, I got him too though. Yeah, fourth place, hey, that's not too bad. Not too shabby. Alright. I didn't really win anything, I guess. We had the one more, the Circle of Light. Alright. Let's do this. Woo! not ammo. Oh, no, there we go. Gotta take these corners a little more smoother. This guy's not letting up though. Acceleration isn't that great either. Seems like. Come on, get going, dude. Jesus, what is wrong with my car? Way better acceleration. Fourth. Gosh darn it. Oh well. Kind of figured. If you guys enjoy this video, hit like, subscribe. It was a fun game. I'll be glad to do some more videos of this game if you like me to. I guess I'll see you in the next video. Peace.